Oh, Bobby, do tell us about your adventures on the Amazon.
I'd love to.
There must be some terribly ferocious animals out there.
Oh, there must be. I mean, there are, be. Yes, you wouldn't believe it unless you saw them. And when you saw them, you wouldn't believe it. There's a danger zone, not a stranger zone. Then a little spot I wot of that I call my own. Full of eerie sights, weird and scary sights. Every vicious animal that creeps or crawls or bites. On the Amazon, the hypodermics howl. On the Amazon, the prophylactics prowl. On the Amazon, you'll see the scarab scowl and sting. Zodiacs on the wing, all the stalactites and vicious vertebrae hunt the odolites, while laryngitis slay all the parasites that come from paroquet in spring. Snarling equinox among the rocks will seize you, and the Fahrenheit comes out at night to freeze you. Wild iodoforms are lurking in the trees, and the jungle swarms with red isosceles, where the Amazon is calling me. Biscum's bite on the Amazon, the epiglottis fight on the Amazon, the thermogenes at night all slink, where the agnostics drink all the metronomes, who lie concealed in mud, slay the catacombs, who swim in swamp and flood, then the hippodromes dash up and drink their blood, poor ginks. Wild velocipedes among the weeds will scare you, and the metaphors with hungry jaws ensnare you. Frenzied adenoids infest the hills and slopes. Everyone avoids the deadly stethoscopes, where the Amazon is calling me.